So I wrote the song a little bit after college when I was, when I kind of came to the realization that maybe I shouldn't trust everything I hear from people. Like that moment when you realize your parents and your teachers and people who are supposed to know the answers maybe don't know the answers either.
'Cause everyone, including me, is always trying to be something they're not.
I think it's like a bittersweet type of idea because you're accepting the fact that you don't know the answers, but neither does anybody else. That's almost sort of like a comforting thing, because there's no one truth. There's no one way to live your life, you know? And that's also kind of freeing, because it sort of leaves you the space to like figure it out.
It feels like